Move it from the wall. Let me demonstrate. It creates a vacuum seal by trapping air, and it won't leave any marks. To detach it, simply gently grip the bottom of the suction cup with your fingers and lift it away.